Fake news isn't just wrong, it can also be dangerous. A number of untrue stories in Palestinian and international media said that Israelis were raiding or even planning to destroy the Al-Aqsa Mosque. This resulted in over a year of stabbings, shootings, and car rammings against Israelis, over 2,732 terror attacks just so far, all over stories that weren't even true. And this brings Israelis and Palestinians farther away from peace. These days, we're finally becoming more aware of fake news and alternative facts. For example, mainstream Palestinian news has been reporting for years that Israel was flooding Palestinian markets with chewing gum that causes sterility, running shoes that cause paralysis, and perfumes that cause drug addiction. The problem is that, unlike in Israel, Palestinian rulers don't allow freedom of speech, and every news outlet is either owned or tightly controlled by the Palestinian government. And then sometimes international news sources pick up these stories without checking the facts. Like when news agencies all over the world reported that Israel had opened all of the dams near Gaza in order to flood Palestinians out of their homes. Only later did the international news check their facts and discover that there are no Israeli dams near Gaza. No matter what your opinion is, please learn the facts, get educated, and share this video so that all of your friends will know the truth about news reporting on Israel.